Hey there. As part of our Select Film series, we wanted to talk to you a bit about our cartridges. Due to weather, travel, and life, some of our customers have troubleshooting questions, and we're here to help. Here's what you should do once you bring your new cartridge home. Before you attach a battery, take a moment to do what we call priming your cartridge. With the rubber cap on or your finger over the bottom hole, take two sharp pulls to draw oil into the Japanese cotton wick. Just like that, you've prepared it for use. If you're using your Select Pen often, and I'm sure you will, look out for bubbles in the intake holes near the base of the cartridge. If you're seeing a bubble linger, just repeat the priming process that I mentioned before until that pesky bubble goes away. Then go ahead and vape away. Cold and hot temperatures can also impact the viscosity of the oil. If it's cooler, the priming process will take longer. If the cartridge gets too hot, there is potential for the cartridge to leak, so be sure and keep it safe. Our cartridges are highly specialized pieces of technology, so they'll always work best when paired with a Select brand battery. Visit selectoil.com to submit any additional questions, and happy vaping.